looks like the evil was fried right out of him. Sorry he's mostly made of metal now. Are you kidding? That makes him extra cool. Thanks so much, guys. I'm glad we could help.